Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I'm again here in front of you to share a little bit something about what we encounter every day. But I have a quick question. Okay, again, you don't need to think very deeply about this. Quick question. How does it feel to be wrong? Just give me a phrase or a word. Come on.
How does it feel to be wrong?
Miss Nani.
Friends.
I feel dumb.
Dumb? Wow, that's a strong word. What else?
How does it feel to be wrong? Come on, guys. Miss Chrisandra, how does it feel to be wrong?
Sometimes. Embarrassing.
Embarrassing. Dumb, embarrassing. What else? Miss Ama, my soul sister. In terms of hair, how does it feel to be wrong? You're not good enough, dumb, embarrassing. Okay, all those are very negative words, right? At the same time, I want you to picture this out. Remember when we were still young, we used to watch cartoons, and there's this Roadrunner. Are you familiar?
Yes.
Yes, right? And then in this situation, all these animals do are chase each other, and then there comes a time that they are in this cliff, and then the road. I don't know, the bird can fly, right? But then the fox, I guess, I'm not sure, cannot fly, of course, obviously, yes. But then the fox or the wolf, I don't know, he still can, at the edge of the cliff, he still can, like, go directly on it, right, without land. And then he notices something. He looked down, and then, oh, there's no land anymore for me to run into. So I want to rephrase that. How does it feel to be wrong? Actually, it feels so right. When you are thinking that you're right, but then, you know, you don't have an idea that you're wrong. Do you get what I mean?
Yes.
Okay, so what are we going to do about that? In this workplace, there are a lot of opportunities for us to learn, and we just have to open our eyes and be open-minded about it. Okay, not all the time that we are right. We need to focus, we need to observe other people. We need to not be a sponge, but we need to take all the learning that we can get out from other people and our students as well. So yes, thank you very much for listening, everyone.